So the fastest knockout in UFC history.
You know, he was out immediately. This is academic. He could have, get this. Ben drops down and goes into it as he's going for the legs. He anticipated it perfectly. I mean, that is straight out of Yoel Romero's book, right?
He's still really out, Joe.
Yeah, he's still out. That was a brutal, brutal knockout.
I mean, I don't know.
Watch this kick.
Nice
kick to the chin.
This was like a soccer kick.
Yeah.
Right to the chin. Only first. And then feel better.
You don't get a better front kick to the face.
That's it.
That's
a better version. Guess what? Johnny's better. And boy, that's a scary call.
It doesn't get better.